In India, we had achieved self-sufficiency of food grain production. Since the two long droughts and famine in 1964 and 1966, we have come a long way. But in the last decade or so, many of the farmers are quitting farming for various reasons. Food production may start declining if some drastic measures are not taken right now.
Today what has happened is, many people are not planting rice because there is a huge scarcity of labor. Labor is not like how it was before. Villages are not idle. They've got jobs, they're educated, they're all moving forward. So we need alternative solutions to labor, and that's where farming is now stuck. The consumption of food is not going to reduce. The population is increasing. But if people are leaving farming because of lack of labor, that's not good. So we need mechanization. Mechanization is the next thing. We are not replacing labor. Labor does not exist. And thus, we are looking towards mechanization to give us benefit of doing the same farming, which is not labor intensive anymore. What I've seen over a period of time, that the traditional way of rice paddy planting is not only time consuming and back breaking, it is also very labor intensive. Because it's labor intensive, the biggest problem to every farmer is to get that many labor to plant their lands. Because the planting season is the same for all the farmers in that area, the pool of labor is X, and they have to go to all these farms and do it. So there is a paucity of labor. And due to this paucity of labor, you need an alternative means. Now, one may argue that if you are trying to reduce the number of labor and get mechanized farming in play, the costs will be very high. But Indian indigenous companies like Mahindra has come up with solutions where not only the labor requirement diminishes, also the cost incremental is far lesser than buying imported ones. My doctor knows someone who is very senior in Mahindra. My doctor introduced me to this gentleman. I was speaking to Kamatji, and this gentleman turned out to be a gem. He is like a budding farmer, a very, very soft-spoken person who listens to what the problem is. And then he gave me 1,000 solutions. In one name, if I can give you what the solution is, that was, he opened the doors for Mahindra for me. So I told him, Kamatji, I have a dream. My villagers in Karjat have yet not seen a transplanter. I saw my first transplanter 20 years back when I went abroad. And till date, Karjat hasn't seen it. Though it's there in our country, he said, don't worry, Mr. Sen, you will get it in your village. And he said, you know what, let me connect you to my farming department and these guys will help you out and they will come up with solutions. And even in this COVID and all these times, he made those calls. The rice planter, the transplanting team came to my farm. They surveyed the farm and they said, yes, we are on. And that's how I called all the villagers.
Asim sir ka ye tha ka ye sal hum log paramparik kheti nahi karenge, hum machine ke dwara kheti karenge. To unka pratishik lene ka tha, to wo Mahindra ke log aane wale the. To hum log gaye kisanon ke paas aur unko bole कि ऐसा ऐसा कार्यक्रम होने वाला है, महिंद्रा के लोग आने वाले हैं और कोई नया तरीका है खेती करने का. तो बोले ऐसा कैसा खेती होता है, हम लोग तो पारंपरिक खेती करते हैं. लेकिन उन लोगों को हम लोगों ने रिक्वेस्ट की, वो लोग आए और देखा.
दे केम एंड दे डिड टू राउंड्स. द फर्स्ट राउंड वाज वेयर दे शोड अस हाउ टू मेक नर्सरी बेड्स. That time, because of the restrictions were very, very stringent, we only had 30 farmers and the social distancing was maintained.
तो महिंद्रा वाले ने जो बेड बनाने का था, पहले बार हम लोगों ने बेड जो बनाने का था वो सिखाया किसानों को.
The paddy seeds were soaked for 5 hours in diluted gomutra. The floating seeds were removed as they would not germinate. the rest of the seeds were collected and spread out and covered with gunny cloth overnight. Next day, the soil cakes were prepared using a frame. The size of each cake was 27.5 by 58 centimeters, which is approximately in 1:2 ratio size. The slightly germinated paddy seeds were sown in it and left to germinate. Watering was done 3 times daily and Jeevamrit sprays once in 3 days were given. The nursery period was 15 days.
Once everybody came to know about this first seminar, every farmer in the village came to the farm and they checked the beds. And then the pressure was on me that they all wanted to come for the next round, which was the transplanting round.
तो 15 दिन के बाद लोग फिर वापस आए देखने को तो 15 दिन में 15 सेंटीमीटर हमारा धान का पौधा था 15 सेंटीमीटर हुआ था 15 दिन में वो देखेगा इतना जल्दी कैसा हुआ बाद में हम लोगों ने वो मशीन के द्वारा लगा के दिखाया
थैंक्स टू मिस्टर कामत दैट दिस ड्रीम ऑफ माइन सॉ द लाइट ऑफ डे
The paddy seedlings had grown to 15 centimeters in 15 days. This is the ideal height for using in the transplanter machine. Each cake is rolled up and carried to the transplanter and loaded in the slots. The machine has gears to fix the number of seedlings it can plant. The distance between the plants can also be adjusted, but the row distance is fixed.
After rice planting, everyone were agog that why did this technology not come into the farm before? Why weren't they aware of it? And now that they are aware of it, they can't stop talking about it. They themselves saw that we finished planting 1 acre of land in 2 hours. And that they could not believe. Above all, the man who was planting, the sarpanch, who was planting, who was our demo instructor, he just needed one helper, and between the two of them, they planted the whole field. And that, I think, was what made everyone sit up and notice this transplanter.
मतलब दो घंटे में एक एकड़ जमीन लगाई दो लोग खाली दो ही लोग थे और वो देखने के बाद लोग बोले यार ये तो एकदम सस्ता काम है क्योंकि हम लोग जब पारंपरिक खेती करते हैं तो हमें एक एकड़ लगाने को कम से कम 10 लोग लगाने को लगते हैं तो ज़्यादा खर्चा आता है तो ये तरीका किसानों को बहुत पसंद आया है
द वन बिगेस्ट क्वेश्चन दैट एवरीवन आस्क मी मैकेनाइजेशन मींस इंक्रीमेंटल कॉस्ट बिकॉज दीज मशीन्स आर नॉट चीप दे आर एक्सपेंसिव एंड दैट्स करेक्ट द सोल्यूशन टू दैट इज इफ ऑल द फार्मर्स पुल टुगेदर फॉर्म एन एसोसिएशन बाय वन मशीन एंड डिवाइड दैट अमंग्स देमसेल्व्स दे आर एमोर्टाइजिंग द कॉस्ट एंड दे आर मेकिंग इट मच चीपर then when they were using labor so that is the solution that one can look at
ye machine ek aadmi ko lene ki zarurat nahi sab ko lene ki zarurat nahi hai ek hi aadmi rahega aur 10 15 kisan wo bed bana ke to wo 2 3 din mein wo sabka kheti laga ke hogi matlab jo labor lagte hai wo kam lagege aur kam time mein ye ho jayega
so I think Mahindra has come out with a product that is not only brilliant in what it does but it's also very cost effective At 2.85 lakhs, it's not huge because we even got the agriculture department to come and talk to us, to our farmers, and they said that they could give at least around 40% subsidies on the overall rate, which could come out to at least 1.25 lakhs, which is huge.
देखेंगे क्या अगले साल बहुत लोग करने को अभी तैयार हैं तो देख लेते हैं आगे आगे क्या होता है.